Today we're going to be dispersing carbon into a blend of motor oil and surfactant using our ZC0 powder disperser. We've got our pre-blend of the surfactant and oil in our tank here, and we'll be recirculating using a flexible vane impeller pump through the ZC0 and then back to the tank as we disperse. So we'll start off by starting our disperser and our pump. Once we've established liquid flow, start our dispersion.